Welcome back to Blood, Fresh Supply, Beauty and the Beast. Just a cultist? That's no longer a cultist. He also looks like he only knows melee, which I'm not really too fond of. Life essence? Are you deceased?
I'm gonna have to put you down.
That seems a little bit late, Caleb, but sure. That's quite the range on that attack, sir. Oh, jeez, there's more. Oh. That knocked him towards me. I better be careful with this. Especially at 56 life, I better be careful about this. Oh, that's painful. I think I don't want to do this anymore with that gun. Yeah, let's be careful with that. Hello? Hello? I don't like the fact that he went away, and there's no music or anything, really. He's right around the damn corner. Let's go the other way. Because it seems like this map is a giant square. Just remember what part of the square you're on, RPG. There's more, isn't there? I have a feeling like there's more. Well, there's you. Not too worried about you. No, that's a bad idea. Can't get on that. No. God, I feel like I'm playing Serious Sam. Sounded like he died. Good. What does that do? The switch. Oh. Okay. So the switches lead to the power-ups without using jump boots if you don't have them. Yeah, I think napalming, like, the the first one, I was getting lucky. I was getting very lucky. Yeah, just a little bit. So wait, this is over, right? Well, I guess, Caleb, you're going to leave here with pretty much everything. I mean, the only thing I'm not full on is spray can, and I'm missing 12. Actually, 288? That's such a strange number. Yeah, don't have much for the life leech, but I didn't really need it that much. Yeah, 13 enemies, 5 of which were the little plant and the goo spinning thing. So, cultists that turn, well, I can understand where Beauty and the Beast comment comes from. Yeah, the beast is, is all I can say. Just stay out of melee range. And one of their attacks has an absurd range. What was it? Like a stomp? I don't want to be in actual melee with them, though. They'll probably rip Caleb's face off pretty damn quick. So, that's it for postmortem. So, we have to move on to Cryptic Passage. However, I need to exit the game and load up Cryptic Passage so I can get it all sequentially. I'll be back. And Cryptic Passage. It's got a nice little thing, that's good. Cryptic Passage, lightly broiled. I don't like the fact that there's water. I heard fishes, at least one. Lots of dynamite, though. Where'd you get the boat? Caleb, serious question, where'd you get the boat? Don't want to fight that. Well, this water section's a lot more benign than I was expecting. I don't have any guns, though. Well, I have TNT, but, you know. I don't have any supplies. I need to fork you. I actually have to fork him. I hear about your butter box. That's enough to kill them, right? Yeah. You just finished saying that you don't have any resources, RPG. Yeah, I know. I know. If you have a friend, I hope you lit him on fire. As the bridge disappears, I don't want to go down there. Oh, I see you. Could you... I mean, I could throw TNT up there, but I don't really think I can do that properly. Tommy gun. Got him. I don't mind zombies, especially when I don't have anything yet. Well, other than the flare gun, but does that really count at this point? That's open. I think I hit the wall on that one. Hopefully he blew himself up, though. Because that's what it sounded like. I'll definitely take that if that happened. Looks like it did. Also, if one of you brown robe cultists could drop some, you know, shotgun? I hate rats. I keep pressing the key for the shotgun. I don't have it. Which is really unfortunate. Yeah, that still looks bad to me. Also, why does the floor creak? It's a nice detail, don't get me wrong. But hearing it makes me a little bit nervous. Missed. Jeez, RPG, stop looking for the cultists and deal with the zombie first. You kinda got a lot of damage. Oh. Okay. I haven't done anything yet, have I? Okay. So we know we've got this. We know there is stuff over here. We're gonna ignore that thing. And get back to where we were. Preferably this time with a little bit more, you know, care for my own well-being. That'd be nice. They say Butterbox in Fairbox. How many lines do they have? I know that really doesn't matter considering the zombie, but... Jeez. I don't think I can get him. Let's get the Tommy gun. Can we... Thank you.
I need a key.
Need a key for that. Don't have a lot of ammo for that either, RPG. Be careful with that. Man, because the last few episodes that we've played, like, this feels like we're back in episode one territory, where it's not giving you a whole lot. It's not giving the player a whole lot. Want those. Haven't found a real use for them, well, need for them yet. But I will need it. Conserve is the word of the day. Flares, good. Come to think of it, I never tried the hole, did I? At least look at what was in it. Looks like a gun. Something I won't have ammo for, but, you know, it's better than not having it. Yeah, we're still gonna... How many flares do I have? 30? I think that's okay. Shells? That's good. Definitely use more of those. Come on, get... Stupid zombies. Just trying not to get axed, you know? Well, that was a nice little trip. I should have checked that before. That had the shotgun in it. And a decent amount of ammo for it besides. Wasn't there a cultist nearby? No, but there's rats. I don't remember where the rats are, by the way. Which makes me a little nervous. Those things hurt. Oh, none of that. He took damage.
Have I been here?
Yes, I've been here.
38 shells. Where were the rats?
That's a pit. It has stuff in it, but that's... Is this worth it?
It's falling to my...
almost death. Well, I didn't see the water. Wait. How the heck am I getting out of here? Is this a trap? This is why we quick saved, by the way.
Yeah, no, I don't. We might not be able to get out of there. I mean, as much as I would like the flares, I'd also like to be able to continue the game. You know what I mean? Seems like a good idea.
He died and probably took some ammo with him. Because, you know, that's just how things work. This- oh no, oh no.
There is stuff down there, and armor. That might actually be worth it.
A little too close to that barrel. We know what's in there, though.
I didn't see you at first.
Okay. Sorry about that, I needed a moment. Boat docks. Also, that's neat. It's a nice little detail. It has, Caleb swimming, if you're on the map. That's the way I came from. Wait, is this the... Did I just not see this hole? This gaping hole? Am I that blind, or did that open?
I hope it opened, but at the same time, it probably didn't.
I don't believe it did. We haven't actually gone anywhere, really, have we?
Oh, boy.
Oh, well, we got that, and the... Yes, please. Thank you. You both dropped ammo for me. That actually makes me feel a whole lot better. Now, if I had a med bag, I'd feel even better, but, you know... Let's not be too greedy. I think I'm gonna blow that barrel up from inside here. But anyway, next time, more blood, fresh supply. Went through most of my, diving suit, but that's okay. Somebody mentioned that you can shut it off while you're swimming to make it last longer, but... Eh. Yeah. I mean, to be fair, the underwear sections, except for one, hasn't been all that long, so... Anyway, enough rambling. Until next time. Save, RPG. Oh, boy, that would have been really bad if you didn't save. Until next time.